What is it? Well, that's a poor man's indexing system for a mini lathe. See? Got six 60 degree apart markings on this sample material workpiece. And all you do is mount that into your headstock. You got your workpiece in your lathe chuck. You put some markings over here and on your workpiece. You rotate your degree wheel in whatever increments you need, and you mark your piece. It may not be 100% precision, but it sure does the trick.